connection with subject has been established. Scan biometric parameters. Initiate sequence. Section 1 has been activated. Authorize related objectives. 1. Increase threat level of subject.
Thank you.
checkpoint imminent. Facilitate operation of Section 3. Third checkpoint complete. Processor unit has been obtained from previous cycle subject. Prepare Section 4 event. Thank you. Protocol 9 complete. All objectives cleared. Open evaluation chamber. Subject X2102 has entered the evaluation chamber. Proceed with Protocol 9 evaluation.
Calculate result of experiment cycle 13. Assessment. Subject has completed the route of test environment 1 without deviation. Analyze examined properties of subject within human database 5. No extraordinary physical or psychic abilities have been observed.
Confirm. Subject did not demonstrate desired response improvements to threat or fear stimuli. Competence remained regular throughout repetitive direct stress testing.
Conclusion. Human modification type 743 failed to enhance subject performance.
Agreed.
Evaluation complete. Prepare Protocol 9 test facility for next sequence.
Subject has fulfilled the purpose of its existence. Recommend disposal.
Reconsideration. Subject is suitable as a specimen for experimental neurocolony X67P.
Affirmative. Subject will be transferred to X67P. Disconnect head of subject and prepare for transport.